on. All right. Now, for your surprise that you guys have been waiting for, I wanted you all down here because I wanted you all to share this moment with somebody that we care about. Ruby Simpson done an interview that I told you about in Texas, and one of her questions on there was, if she could go back and do one thing over, what would it be? And her reply was, she wished she would have finished school and gotten her diploma. So, we made some calls, and I'm going to turn it over to the floor to Mr.
Colson.
Mrs. Head, they are from the Buckland School. Buckland Superintendent. I'm going to get Miss Ruby and bring her up here. Ruby, I understand that you went to the Buckland School.
Yes.
And if you would have graduated, you would have graduated from Buckland School.
Yes.
Well, this is the superintendent of Buckland School. And he has something he wants to present you with.
On behalf of the Board of Education and the school at Buckland, we would like to present you with an honorary diploma from the class of 1932.
Well, I have to get her cap.
Miss Ruby, can you look over here, please? Thank you, ma'am. 3, 2, 1.
Hang on, one more.
Okay, I have to fix something. Hold on.
That is a
problem. Hold this up above your necklace. There we go.
Get a picture in a red
gown. We even have a gown for you.
She hasn't even used them, they're brand new.
Yes.
This is from Jesse Langwell. Your cousin.
Yes.
Remember them?
Yes.
Married to Langwell?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
That's from her clan.
Thank you.
There you go.
We have a gown for you too, Ruby.
She's done so many things. She rode a scooter at 99, queen and at 100.
Hot air balloon.
Hot air balloon. 101.
Bird motorcycle.
Cool.
She taught him to play pitch yesterday.
Miss Ruby. My name is Dustin Watson. I'm with the local newspaper. Can I ask you a couple of questions about graduating high school? All right. I'm going to use my phone to record this, all right? All right. So, in an interview, you had said that you regret not getting to graduate high school. So how does it feel to today be a high school graduate?
Ever graduate student must feel this way. I'm happy that I could have.
So what does it mean that the folks over at Buckland, after hearing about your desire, have granted your request?
Well, as much years have gone by, I don't know anybody living up there that could remember me. That I did go to school in Buckland.
And what year would you have graduated? 1932? All right.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much.
Grandma, we need to put a gown on to get a picture of you in your cap and gown.